When you get home, ask your mother what happened years back.
Your father abandoned you and I. I nurtured you because I love you so much.
The same way I'm in pain today, that is the same way you will not pain forever and ever.
You're very wicked.
Can you imagine?
Nonsense.
No, nothing.
You're very wicked.
That man is your father.
I can't believe that he's my father. No, I have been praying and believing that one day I will see him to ask him why he left us to suffer.
Are you now the man of the house?
I am the woman of the house.
Your father loved mankind. He was a man of integrity. He's not my father.
You're wicked!
Victor!
Yes, you're wicked!
I can't bury her. I can see her, please. Anything I can do, but not to bury my child. No! Don't tell me no.